Here is the sign for language. Okay, we're going to use both hands, and the hand shapes are going to be the letter L from the alphabet. Now, the easiest way to remember how to do an L is when you see this and someone's like, loser, wow, it's an L hand shape, okay? Well, the long way, we could say, go like this, last three fingers down, we have two L's. Okay, take those L's, you're going to lean them forward so the palms are facing down. Now, the thumbs are kind of at this angle right here, okay? Now we're going to make wavy motions as we move out. Language. Language. All right? Make sure to go slow. We're going to go like this. Down, down. All right? So down, up, down. So the wavy motions, just you're twisting. All right? One, two. Language. Language. Let's speed it up. Language. Language. From the side. Language. Other sign. Language. From the front again. Okay, rest position. Sign with me. Let's do it three times. Language. Language. Okay, I have seen an alternate version of this sign, which is quite similar. It just is without the wavy movement. Just go like this. Language. Language. That's an alternate version you may see. Language. To be consistent throughout this course, I'm going to be signing language with the wavy movements, like this. Language. Language. All right, quick review. Hand shapes, letter L, each hand, okay? Take those L's, put them down here. The thumbs are tilted up because we're going to be tilting them down. Start there and go one, two. So it's like down, up, down, down, up, down. And as you're going up and down, you're waving, pull your hands apart. Language. Language. Okay, we just talked about how to sign language.